Attention parents and grandparents, makers of Robitussin cough syrup recalling several of their products containing honey because they were contaminated and could pose a serious risk to people with weakened immune systems. So heads up here, ingestion of the contaminated syrup could result in severe fungal infections. People who have used the product should throw it away or return it to the store for a refund.